just about to come back off cooldown, so not the best awareness from them, and Malphite is just going to continue to be a nuisance.
Oh, stun here, as well as a toss backwards. Lin might be slowed up here. Nope, the slow has already been applied, but Lin, I think he might actually go down here. Grokey, one more ball, one more shot, and he will draw first blood. Back home all to the middle lane, didn't really see that, but Havos will get some time to actually pummel at this mid tower, and now there's a ship coming in. There is a little bit of mistiming on the Torrent, but Dandy will be healed up here by Kuroki. I don't think he will be okay, but DD himself may not be okay. Kuroki still staying alive in this Chronosphere. He will be brought down now. Navi Dandy will get that kill. He might get two kills. Nope, he gets X back. He does toss. Gets a double kill. Still alive. There's a miss here, but Yao will finally take him out.
Master?
5 seconds left on his ultimate. He can actually come in here. Boy, what's his chrono looking at? 17 seconds. It'll be a little bit too late for his rabbit. Does he want to go for it? Does he want to go for it? Yes, he will. Here's his ulti form. Kuroki, does he have to bail out? No, he does not. Now he's going to get separated from his tiny friend. But now he's going to whisk over. He gets X marked. He's going to earn himself up. The torrent will bring him back. Oh, he misses on the timing. Plasma field. I think Kuroki's dead. He's still making a lot of space, though. Wasting a lot of his ultimate time from the Brewmaster. And he will. Does he actually get out of here, Kuroki?
No.
He is getting out of here. What a player. 10 and 7. LGD wastes a lot of ultimates, a lot of time actually, on that kill, and they don't even get it. Kuroki
and they lose the 2-2 bot. Just one stamp.